Dear learner, welcome to this digital platform for learning. This is Ayushi Sharma for Modern Group of Institute Pharmaceutical Sciences, Indore. Here they are delivering with the Code of Ethics. Index. Firstly, these are contains. First, Code of Ethics, Code of Pharmacy Ethics, Pharmacist in relations to his job, and Good Dispensing Pharmacist Oath. First of all, what is the ethics? Ethics, it's a mean of moral principle. It is a science of moral duties or roles by which a performance regulatory action state standard for all its members. That is ethics. Second one is morality. Morality means good or conductive or behavior concerns. Third, law. Law is defined as the rules of human conduct binding to all person in the state or nations, right? Pharmaceutical ethics. Pharmaceutical ethics means that in the relations to the pharmacy professions, it's called of pharmaceutical ethics. First, the role of pharmaceutical ethics. The code of pharmaceutical ethics is formulated by the PCI. PCI means the Pharmacy Council of India for the guidelines of Indian pharmacists. The code of pharmaceutical ethics helps to guide the pharmacist as to how he should conduct himself in the relations to his job, his trade, his follow of the pharmacist, his physicians, with the medical professions, with his profession to pharmacy, with the general public. Pharmacist in relations to his job, the first pharmaceutical service. What is a pharmaceutical service? Pharmaceutical service, it means the registration, permission should be the obtained as a pharmacy. Comprehensive, the pharmaceutical service, supply of the medicines without delay, the emergency medicines. Conduct of the pharmacy, so it means the conduct of the pharmacy, prevent the error of the contamination in the dispensing, preparations and the supply of medicines. Appearance should be the professional sign. Notice, descriptions should be clear. Second, handling of prescriptions. What is the handling of prescription? It means the receiving of the reading and the checking, the collection of weighting of material, compounding, labeling and packaging. Third, handling of drugs. Handling of drugs, all the possible care that should be taken for the handling of the drug, the standard duties, drugs should be used. Appearance, apprentice, pharmacy. The pharmacist should say that the training are the given full facilities. Good dispensing person. What is a good dispensing person? The dispensing must be the organization, knowledgeable, trained, honest, and communicative. That is good dispensing person. Advantage of a good dispensing environment: reducing the dispensing error, reducing the fighting among the pharmacist staff, enhance the service, improve the image of pharmacy, increase the clarity, increase the speed, the create of professional image. Handling of prescription. What is the handling of prescription? The prescription handling is a part of professional relation between the prescriber, the pharmacist and the patient. It is the pharmacist's responsibility in this relations to fulfill the medications need of the patients. Second one thing, receiving the prescription as a clinician come into the pharmacy, there must be met to feel attained to and the comfortable. Second, reading the prescription and the checking for the compliments and correction and the receiving the prescription. It is important for the pharmacist to read the prescription and the verify whether first and second. The first part is a legality. Legality, the legal of the complicated respect to various part of the prescription of and the there it is a, it can be a dispense or not. The legality and legibility, a brief examination to a brief the examination of each prescription should be made immediately upon the receiving it from the patient and the scribe the legibility for various part of the prescriptions. Last one is the pharmacist oath. What is the oath? At the time I would I devoted my professional life to the service of all the humankind through the professions of a pharmacy, I will consider the welfare, the humanity and relief of humans serving my the primary concern. I will apply my knowledge, experience and skills to the best of my ability to assure the optimal drug therapy outcomes for the patient and serve. I will keep the check the development and maintain the professional the companies in my profession of the pharmacy. I will maintain the highest principles of moral, ethical and the legal conduct. I will embrace and advocate the changes in the profession of the pharmacy that they improve the patient care. I take this on the voluntaries with full the realizations of the responsibility with. Thank you.